My name is Emilie Nautnes. I'm 20 years old. I'm a striker from Norway. To be a professional player in Norway, in my team, you can't live for the football. You have to do something besides. So I go to school, but I hope it's going to be better in a few years. You have to be structured when you're going to school, going to the national team and playing with my team. First match is against Nigeria. Their strength is that they're good physique and good forward, but they're not quite good defending, so I hope we can score a lot of goals. My future, I hope to get out in the world to play football. I don't know where, but that's my dream.